The honeysuckle blooming here on campus by the Performing Arts Center is absolutely intoxicating. It's a wonderful, wonderful smell and sort of a great way to mark a really wonderful day. Hi, I just got out of my composition tutorial with Romero, and boy, do I have a lot of work to do. I'm playing Hooky from the Alparigia workshop going on over my shoulder. Alparigia means on grill, and in the same way that jazz musicians use the blues to tie together a jam session, tango musicians use the basic marking models, the characteristic rhythms that underlie almost all tango music. Understand those, you understand a lot of how it works. Are you?
My name is Brett Lemley. I'm the director of the Tango Mercurio Community Orchestra, and I've been a bandoneon player now for a few years, 5 years, I think. This is my fourth time, I think, coming to Reed, and having a great time.
What is the Tango Mercurio Community Orchestra?
Oh, so it's a community orchestra, the Community Tango Orchestra that was put together in 2009. By Corey Ireland, and I took over the director duties when he left about a year later in 2010. And I've been doing that ever since. And I took up the bandoneon because I couldn't figure out how to help my bandoneon player, so I figured I'd learn the instrument and see if I could help that way. And then I figured out really, really quickly why they were having such a hard time. And so I've been working at it ever since.
I feel you, man. Yeah. Where is this located? That's a really obvious question.
Well, we're in D.C., Washington, D.C. The members are from the sort of Northern Virginia, Maryland, and Washington, D.C. area.
How often do you play in public?
We go out in public about every 6 to 7 weeks. We play mostly milongas. We play occasionally. There's a folk music festival that happens twice a year. We play that too. And yeah.
Sounds cool.
Yeah.